Some of the most world-changing battles and conflicts of World War II took place throughout Micronesia, the Philippine Sea, and the Mariana Islands.
The village of Asan was one of the fishing villages when the Spanish came in the 1600s. Over the years, Chamorros were encouraged towards agriculture, and this fertile area of Asan began to support taro, tobacco, sugarcane, and rice. Within a few years, the U.S. Marines developed Asan Point into a marine camp that included a quartermaster depot, a small arms range, and barracks. But it was closed down in 1931 when the federal government informed the Navy that Guam had no further strategic value and to strike it from the Navy's list of Pacific bases. The Asan villagers then used the area for rice paddies or other agricultural needs, even into the Japanese occupation years, probably to support feeding the Japanese troops. The rice paddies of Asan became a battlefield. Subsequently, one of the temporary military cemeteries for the Marines, Army soldiers, and the war dogs. In the last year of the war in 1944, Camp Asan was built as a CB camp with Quonset huts as headquarters and barracks. Over the years, the camp was expanded to become the Asan Point Civil Service Camp, a mini military base with more Quonset huts for housing, an outdoor theater, tennis courts, and a fire station.
Join us as we walk through the history of a war that changed the world 75 years ago. In the coming months, we will honor and pay tribute to those who lived and suffered through the war and those who died. We will hear stories of bravery and resilience and of the legacy that has come from it.